desperate to preserve their wealth, power, and identity, the Spanish took a page from how Muslims and Jews were treated in Spain. They created a new world caste system. The sistema de castas was a complex system of ethnic classification, one that would inspire casta paintings like these, which helped keep track of where each person in the new world ranked in the system. Pure-blooded Spaniards, of course, were in the top caste. Below them were castizas, who had one mestiza parent and one Spanish parent, and thus were three-quarters Spanish. Then came the mestizas, who were 50% Spanish. A Spanish writer from the 18th century described how the casta system worked. Ni el indio ni el negro. Neither the Indian nor Negro is equal in quality to the Spaniard. However, if a mixed blood is the offspring of a Spaniard and an Indian, it is possible for the stigma to disappear after three generations. Because, according to the system, a Spaniard and an Indian produce a mestizo and a Spaniard, a castizo, and a castizo and a Spaniard. A Spaniard.